Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a look at how to use the Pi key on the Texas Instruments TI-30X 2S calculator. To do that, we'll be using the Pi key itself, located here, and looks like this. And when we press it, we see we get the Pi on the screen, and if we hit enter, that is equal to 3.1415, etc. This is useful in certain calculations, like for example, let's say we wanted to find the circumference of a circle with a radius of 11 centimeters. Well, we know the formula for that is 2 pi r, or 2 times pi times the radius, which remember was 11. We can enter that as 2 times, and then the pi key there, times again, and then the 11. There's our formula. And if we press equals, we see we get a circumference of 69.115, etc. Another example would be if we wanted to find the area of a circle with a radius of 12. Well, we know that is pi times r squared, or pi times radius squared, which again we can enter with the pi key there, times our radius, which was 12, square it, and press enter, and we see we get 452.389, etc. All right, so the Pi key on this calculator is pretty easy to use, and it's pretty helpful for these kind of calculations. I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests, everybody.